Hello and welcome to HW News. With just around a year to go for the next Punjab Assembly elections, the state unit of the Congress party seems to be in trouble. Led by Chief Minister Captain Amrinder Singh, a sizable number of MLAs and cabinet ministers seem to be unhappy with the state leadership and have asked the party high command to overhaul the same. The list of dissidents include Punjab cabinet ministers Sukhjinder Singh Randhawa, Charanjit Singh, Aruna Chaudhary and MLAs such as Surjit Singh Dhiman and Pargat Singh. In fact, MLA Surjit Dhiman a couple of weeks back urged all Congress MLAs in Punjab to resign. He said, and I quote, "There was no point in sticking to the chairs when they, the state government, were not able to live up to the expectations of the people of the state," end quote. The most prominent example, of course, of growing factionalism and discontent within the party is cricketer turned politician and MLA from Amritsar East constituency, Navjot Singh Sidhu. At loggerheads with captains since 2017,
Sidhu met Congress leaders on Tuesday
and told reporters that he has come to apprise the leadership of the situation.
High command ke bulawe pe unhe appraise karne aaya hu. Jo kuch bhi unhone party ke hit mein pucha, उन्हें पूरी तरह से सजग कर दिया। पंजाब के लोगों की आवाज जो जमीन फाड़ के आ रही है उन तक पहुंचाने आया हूं, ग्रास रूट्स की आवाज उन तक पहुंचाने आया हूं।
इन दिस वीडियो वी विल ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड द एग्जैक्ट रीजंस एंड इश्यूज बिहाइंड दिस डिसकंटेंट बिटवीन सिद्धू, कैप्टन सिंह एंड अदर पार्टी लीडर्स. And what has the Congress done to iron out these differences? Let's begin. Now, broadly speaking, there are three issues that have led to discontent among the state Congress leaders, two of which are a direct face-off between Sidhu and Captain Amrinder Singh. The differences between the two leaders began to arise right after the party's victory in the 2017 assembly elections. It was widely believed that Sidhu was promised the post of Deputy Chief Minister when he joined the party. Sources in the party said, with the unassailable victory of the party in Punjab, credited more to Amrinder Singh, the CM was able to convince the party high command that he did not need a deputy to deliver. Sidhu, however, was given the position of Minister of Local Government, Tourism and Cultural Affairs in the cabinet. In 2019, Amrinder Singh stripped Sidhu of his local government portfolio, blaming him for the party's poor performance in the 2019 Lok Sabha elections in urban constituencies that had been directly under his ministry. When Amrinder Singh later offered Sidhu the power ministry, the offer was rejected and Sidhu began to question the chief minister's leadership style. Second was Sidhu's infamous visit to Pakistan in 2018 to be a part of the oath-taking ceremony of Prime Minister Imran Khan. Upset over this decision, Amrinder advised him to reconsider it, but Sidhu went ahead, crossed over the Wagah border to attend the ceremony. His controversial hug with Pakistani Army Chief Qamar Javed Bajwa further compounded problems as the Chief Minister publicly criticized him and called Bajwa guilty of killings of innocent Indian Armed Forces personnel. The third and the most sensitive issue that agitated state Congress leaders in general were the Bargari sacrilege and Kotkapura firing. In 2015, a number of instances of desecration of the Guru Granth Sahib took place at Bargari in Faridkot district. Thousands of people came out in protest, demanding action against those behind the desecration. The police fired upon protesters in Kotkapura, killing two people. Now, there are allegations that this happened under the directions of the then Deputy Chief Minister Sukhbir Singh Badal of the Akali Dal and top police officials. The Congress had promised action against the guilty during its 2017 election campaign, and a special investigation team was constituted for this purpose. However, in April this year, the Punjab and Haryana High Court rejected the SIT report. This intensified the criticism against the Amrinder Singh government, with Sidhu alleging that it had done a shoddy job. Several others, such as Senior Minister Sukhjinder Randhawa, have since joined the chorus against the CM. Consequently, the High Court order, the Punjab government constituted a new 3-member SIT on May 8, and directed it to complete the investigations into the Kotkapura firing incident within 6 months as per the court's orders. Sadly for Captain Singh, the damage was already done. Sidhu and other party leaders have taken to Twitter and are vociferously criticizing the state government, about the delay in arresting the accused in the case. Since then, Captain Amrinder Singh also retorted back with sharp reactions, continuing the war of words within the party.
तू ना इधर उधर की बात कर सुखे, बता के कारवां क्यों लुटा, बता के गोलियां क्यों चली, बता के जाने क्यों गई। मैं ये कहना कि पंजाब दे मूरे सब तो बड़ा सवाल है कि कदों उन्हां दोषियां दे सजा होंगी और की वो डेटरेंट होंगी है कि अगे नूं कोई एह जिहा जघन्य अपराध करन दी सोचे ना कि वो ऐसी सजा होंगी है। कोई होवे, मैं कहना वड्डा होवे छोटा होवे उच्चा होवे नीवा होवे कोई होवे, कोई श्री गुरु ग्रंथ साहब तो उच्चा नहीं। अगर कोई जमीन फाड़ के आवाज आउंदी है कि गुरु साहब दी बेअदबी दे जड़े दोषी ने उन्हां नूं ऐसी सख्त तो सख्त सजा मिले कि पीढ़ी दर पीढ़ी कंबे कि एह जिहा जघन्य अपराध सोचे भी ना। सब तो वड्डा मुद्दा ये है, इस दायरे च खड़ा है पंजाब, आस नाल वेखदा है, विश्वास नाल वेखदा है और की वेखदा है कि भाई जिन्हां लोगों नूं असीं वोटां पाईआं न्याय लई इंसाफ लई कि सानूं वो इंसाफ मिलेगा। अगर श्री गुरु ग्रंथ साहब जी नूं मनफी कर दिए असीं अपनियां जिंदगियां दे विचों ते साडियां जिंदगियां च बचदा की है, कख नहीं बचता। ये वो चानण मारा है, वो सूरज है जिहदे इर्द गिर्द साडियां जिंदगियां घूमदियां ने, ये आपसी भाईचारे का प्रतीक है।
Meanwhile, the Congress High Command is in a damage control mode as it employed full force to end the dispute in the Punjab unit with the formation of a high-level committee by Congress interim president Sonia Gandhi. The committee comprising of Mallikarjun Kharge, Harish Rawat, JP Agarwal held separate meetings with MLAs of Punjab in Delhi on Monday. On Tuesday, Navjot Singh Sidhu presented his case in front of the committee. Captain Amrinder Singh is likely to meet the committee today, who will submit its report by the weekend. News reports have quoted sources who said the panel is tasked with not just ending factionalism, but also accommodating Sidhu in the government. Apparently, senior Congress leader Rahul Gandhi is also said to have been playing a vital role in ironing out the differences within the state unit. Now, going forward, the Congress will hope to settle this tussle once and for Punjab remains one of the few states where the Congress is in power on its own. Tell us what you think about this in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.
Hello everyone. HW News English is 2 years old now. When we started this venture, we promised ourselves one thing, that news should remain free, because right to know is the right of every Indian. But to keep news free for everyone, we need support from some of you. And thus, we have rolled out membership on our YouTube channel, HW News English. But mind you, the membership is completely voluntary. The programs that we were doing earlier, that we are doing now, will continue to remain free. First level is a basic level. Here, you can be our supporter by paying Rs. 199 per month. This membership gives you certain perks and benefits. The perks include unique badges in front of your name, a live show from Mr. Sujit Nair and from Mr. Akhilesh Bhargava per month for our members. You can also vote in some exclusive members-only polls. Now the second level is Super Supporter. Here you can be our Super Supporter by paying Rs. 399 per month. This membership will include every perk that comes with basic level. Additionally, our super supporters can be a part of a WhatsApp group where we can have discussions and suggestions on various topics. The second perk includes a gift pack with our merchandise. And the third perk is a Google Meet with Mr. Sujit Nair, where you can join the meet and ask your questions to Mr. Nair face to face. Lastly, if you like, we would give a shout out to our super supporters in our programs. So, hope to see you soon with our badges.
Now, be the first to know about the latest updates on our new news app.
Go on your Android or iOS, search for HW News Network. Download our app, choose the language you prefer to get updates in, and be up to date with the latest news.
If you like this video, please share it, and we would love to hear your comments in the comments section down here. Also, please do like our Facebook page and follow us on Twitter to get minute-to-minute news updates. For more such shows and videos, well, subscribe to our YouTube channel.